Hello, good morning to you all. Today we'll see how we can create an account on Growtopia game. So this is a very familiar game. Before going, I just decrease the volume so that I can speak on. So in order to create the account on this game or your profile, game profile on this game, first you need to play. Unlike other games, first you need to play here. So I'm clicking on play online and first you need to accept the conditions. So just scroll to the bottoms and click on continue. So this is the name, you can give something like of your choice. So I didn't have a grow ID, so let's connect. First you need to connect and later you will get the option to create grow ID or the game profile or the username, whatever we call it. We can have that registration page once we enter into the gameplay. I'll show you here. Here we entered the gameplay here, if you observe, and if you observe at right top corner here, I'll pointing my finger there. There you can check for the options. So I'll click again back here. So once you click on that, you'll get a series of options, and this option, if you observe this, get a grow ID. So this is where we can register for the account on this game. So give your name and choose a password. And enter your email ID. So if you want to have your game progression on different mobiles, or when you reinstall this, creating this game profile will be helpful. Okay, this name will be reserved for you and shown to other players, so choose carefully if the name is already someone else. So the name is not available, so I'll add some more to my name so that I'll get the chance of creating. Okay, a grow ID with the logon on the server created. Write them down and they'll refer to logon now. Okay, so my game ID, my game profile ID is created, so I need to log in there. So we need to remember this game dev 564 df and the password. So what I'll do is I'll just continue this. So a verification email will be sent to the Gmail what we have given here. So we need to click on the verification link. Once we click on that, we'll be able to get login on this game. So this is how you can actually so this is where I can log in here. So see here, the username and password is automatically came here. So now I'm playing here, logging on. See here my name. So now I'm logging as my new game ID. So this is how you can create a new account on the Gametopia game. I hope you like this and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.